Episode 2070, Pursue What Captures Your Heart.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy every day. How are you doing? You know, we're always asked that question, how are you? I really want to know. I'm concerned about you. And I want you to know that I am praying for you every single day. Today is Inspiration Motivation Day. Pursue what captures your heart. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, what are you doing to live your life with intention? Certain things catch your eye. However, pursue what captures your heart. Make every day count. What secret garden do you wish you could grow? I know this year I wanted this beautiful garden. Okay, strawberries and tomatoes, everything red. I'm starting out small in planters. I'm not trying to build it in the ground. But what secret garden do you wish you could grow? The one with bountiful opportunities and dreams for today. Life doesn't have to weigh you down. The burdens of today do not have to suppress your hopes for tomorrow. Stand tall and weigh your day down with expectations that you can make your day count by taking aim on what matters. Action ignites motivation. Pursue what captures your heart. Too much is happening today, every day. It's hard to get a handle on what you can't control, let alone what you can control. Instead of living in make-believe and making wishes that don't come true, let go of what is not working. Pursue what captures your heart. You are absolutely amazing. Oh, wait a minute. Let me tell you that again. You, my friend, are absolutely amazing. Don't sell yourself short by sticking to your excuses and failures. Let everybody else do that for you. Learn from what didn't work. Grow from what you learned. And more importantly, look inward to see how your heart was changed in the process. Pursue what captures your heart. And must we not forget to be grateful for all the messes and the blessings discovered along the way. Your journey is long, with many detours, roundabouts, and twists and turns. Be cautious not to expect delivery of your goals and dreams within a certain time frame. Be patient for what's to come. Be intentional with each action you perform. Be present in the moment. Don't jump to conclusions before you master the lessons learned. Pursue what captures your heart. Maybe you've just been messing in everybody else's messes. Maybe you're hanging out around the wrong people. Maybe you're watching the wrong social media feed. Maybe you're tuning in to the wrong reality TV show. Tune into your own reality. Pursue what captures your heart. Don't despair. Draw closer to what you are being called to. A lot of us wonder, what am I going to be when I grow up? Maybe you're still thinking that now. Or maybe you're like, I know I need to write a book. Or maybe you're just swimming because you're like, oh my gosh, it's only like the second or third day of this virtual learning thing, and I am not good at it. My kids are driving me crazy. I'm driving myself crazy. My spouse, oh my gosh, stories to tell. Take a deep breath. Pursue what captures your heart. It's not about all the stuff that keeps piling upon you. I know. It's responsibilities and you got to get them done. I know you have bills to pay and you're sitting there going, we've already dipped into our 401k. How are we going to make it to the next month? Breathe. Today is a new opportunity for new blessings, but you have to be willing to search them out. You have to be willing to see beyond your messes, because if you focus on the messes, that's all you'll see. I know. Because it's easy to do that. I have 5 children and I have a spouse. I have an English bulldog. That's a whole nother episode. Talk about messes every day. Oh, his slobber, but he's so cute. With the 3 kitty cats, it's a madhouse. But it's a crazy, perfect, chaotic house. And I love the moments. Because why? I'm present in them. And I know with each moment, with each turn, I have the opportunity to impact those that I touch. And I can be one of these, oh my gosh, I can't do it right. This isn't me. I can't handle it. Or I can rest knowing that peace is upon us. And that doesn't mean everything's running smoothly. No, my life is not about peace. But it is the fact that I know the best is yet to come. I know all I have to do is focus on the moment, being in the present, handling that, and then moving on to the next. I don't allow myself to get overwhelmed. I take deep breaths, and I allow myself to soak in the goodness. I'm grateful for what is happening, even when it is a little crazy. And let me tell you, in the last few days, it's been a little crazy. But you know what? I don't focus on the crazy. I focus on the goodness. I focus on what can become great. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. And that miles of greatness comes within your heart. Pursue what captures your heart. Because in all reality, that's what really matters. Yes, I know you may have bill collectors knocking at your front door. I get it. But guess what? This too shall pass. You're going to find a way because you are amazing. You are incredible. Don't sell yourself short. This is a blink in your journey called life. So don't get hung up on the blinks. Look for the God winks instead. Pursue what captures your heart because every day is a blessing worth living. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.